These two, this is Grace. She's got home court advantage here. Ricardo, and they play together, and well, they're married. So, that's the easy thing to do when you're at home, I'm sure. Yeah. But they came, I guess you came to the 10x3 2 months ago, I guess, or something like that. And that was the first time. It was the third time, that's right. Yeah. Time goes quickly. But happy to have you both here. Put your hands up, buddy. Grace Blackford.
Thank you so much, Brent. This event is so cool. I'm so excited to be here. This first song that we're going to play is one that I wrote about 7 years ago. And it's about, I guess, soulmates, you could say. I read this article, and I won't go into the details of it, but basically this person was saying, like, she could find her soulmate in a dark room because she would just, you know, feel her energy. So, I don't know, that really moved me, and it kind of inspired the beginning of this song, and it's near and dear to my heart.
Yeah. themed event. In the spirit of the Bop Stop, I didn't want to do a standard. And also in the spirit of it being October. So we're going to do a Wished Father in Bewildered.
seems like I had another dream about you that night. Oh, my eyes, you were blind, and so close to me again. In fantasy, you're nothing like who you've been. You're something different, my subconscious has been.
One more time, Grace Blackford, everybody, and Bop Stop, baby. And Ricardo.